Ensas Lekito massacre. Akpofore urges Buhari to grant arrested soldiers presidential pardon. Mr. Ogaga Akpofore, Chief Executive Officer of Transparency and Scorecard Center, a Nigerian citizen based in the US, has reacted to a publication made by the Nigerian Guardian newspaper on the 21st of October 2020, reported by Dennis Erezi in the paper's Metro column, which alleged that a Nigerian soldier was arrested for asking his colleagues not to fire at the harmless and peaceful protesters at the Lekki toll gate. Mr. Ogaga Akpofore, who spoke via Skype, called on Nigerians at home and in diaspora to advocate for the release of the soldier allegedly arrested by the military authority for asking his colleagues not to open fire on the peaceful protesters. Akpofore, the international activist, observed that speaking up against injustice, no matter whose ox is gored, is the shortest path to an egalitarian society. He lamented that it is indeed absurd for an authority mandated to protect people to easily turn around to be a brutish on them when Nigeria is not at war with another nation. Akpofore, the Transparency Scorecard boss, called on President Muhammad Buhari to intervene by using the instruments of his good office to grant that soldier presidential pardon by directing that the patriotic Nigerian citizen in uniform should be released without any further delay. Thank you for listening to this news. Do you need to plead to the president to grant pardon to such a soldier? We don't need to. That's to let you know the kind of president that we have in this country. If you are by the path of the truth, it will be against you. If you are by the path of lies, that is when he will be pleased with you. Is that not crazy? A soldier would discover that what they are about to do is injustice and very much unfair, have to open up and say, don't fire. Instead of you to appreciate just to such a soldier and even give him a better office and promotion, you ended up arresting just such a soldier. Now, for those soldiers that opened fire on the innocent protesters, where are they now? Are they not the one facing the panel now? Are they not the one that faced the panel, the judicial panel in Lagos yesterday? Now, their case is about to begin in ICC. I think if the president has refused to listen or hear anyone's voice, I think this issue of this soldier that is arrested should be taken up to the ICC, so that ICC will look into it and see if the man is right in what he has said or wrong. Because to me, I don't see anything wrong in what the man has said. I tell you, I never saw anything wrong. The man is a reasonable soldier, that's what I've seen. He's a reasonable soldier. So arresting the man, to me, I would say, is evil. It's evil by the side of the president, and also evil by the side of the Nigerian army. For the man to decide to be by the side of the truth is what makes him a true soldier. It's what makes him a good representative. You see that? In fact, to me, I will tell you that this is the only administration that I see attacking people who have chosen to be by the side of the truth. When you choose to be by the side of the truth, this administration will come after you. They don't want to know you. Is that not how the Nshore was arrested? Because he chose to be by the side of the truth. I'm not surprised. I'm not surprised at all. This is what we should be expecting from this kind of administration. So my viewers, after all said and done, the president's thing went on to arrest this innocent soldier. I want to use this medium to call on the attention of the International Criminal Court, because the man we are talking about is one of the soldiers that stood by the side of the Endsars protesters. He spoke on their behalf, he stood by them, and he supported their protest. But the reverse was the case, because the Nigerian government's intention was to clear the road by threatening the Endsars protesters. But then, along the line, they end up massacring the youths. And now, killing the youths has ended up as a case at the court of law. So instead of the Nigerian government to use that as a lesson, they even saw that as a threat. This is serious. Well, my viewers, you really need to comment to this issue. I don't know what your comment concerning all that has just been said, but I believe you have something to leave behind. Whatever it is, deem it fit to leave your comment below the comment box. Click on the subscription button as well as bell button to get updated whenever we upload any new videos. Thank you.